ETH, we start with 1 hour chart, okay? If you refer to our analysis, since the price was within this top, we mentioned how we can look for, I mean, we talk about the different possibility, and also we mentioned that we can expect the price to retest this low. And exactly this is what we get. And now I want to see what's the next. And again, nowadays, most of the charts are following each other, and what we have based on ETH is similar to what we get based on 1 hour chart. We get based on Bitcoin, all right? That's why most of them, they will follow each other. They will have the similar chart. And right now we're looking at this correction. We're looking for the reversal. We want to see whether we can look for this running flat or not. Okay, that's mean if you get any reversal, this is what we are more interested. And if we move to forward chart, and right now we're looking at this. Okay, whatever we mentioned based on Bitcoin, also we can apply here, because if we get any reversal from here with the breakout of this top, we have to start to manage, because still we can expect this one turn to flat for one more drop. But if the price drop a bit and retest this low, any reversal, it can give us better confirmation for continuation, okay? And even if you move to 1 hour chart, still we can look at this one as a flat. Still we can expect this one drop before we get the reversal. If we get this move, it can give us good trade, okay? But if the price reverse from here, either we look for the flag here, or even if there is a continuation with the flag, we take the trade. With the breakout of this top, we start to manage, or we can have entry above this or either here. If we get the sharp move, what we're looking, if we get the sharp move, in case the price sharply continue, we can have entry either above this top or here. But what we want the price break and continue with the price tag. Even within first or second hours, we see there is no movement, it cannot break, then we take all the trade. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. And the best thing is if this one turned to a flat for one more drop. Any reversal, it can give us better trade setup. Anyway, we just follow the chart. Thanks.